The meningitis vaccine protects against meningococcal disease, which can cause meningitis, which is an inflammation around the brain and spinal cord, as well as sepsis, which is a bacterial infection in your body, and can sometimes result in permanent disabilities and even death. Adolescents between the ages of 16 and 21 have the highest rates of meningococcal disease. And although it's very rare, we want to make sure that everyone is protected. It's recommended that all children get the meningitis vaccine at 11 or 12 years old, with a booster around 16 to 18 years old. It's especially important for adolescents who are in group living situations such as dormitories or military barracks. It's recommended to get the first vaccine at 11 to 12 years of age. But if your child is older than that, it's not too late to get the shot. Just keep in mind that if the first meningitis shot is given at or after 16 years of age, a booster is not required. As with any vaccine, there can be minor short-lived reactions such as pain, redness, or swelling at the injection site itself. A small percentage of people will actually develop a fever. And rarely, brief fainting spells can occur after any medical procedures, such as vaccination.